authority. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to him. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it. Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't.
Is the aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
It's just checking.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
You make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the star.
But last time...
Man, so trigger happy.
We're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Thank you.
Okay, now what?
Maybe we can head down there?
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Out of ideas.
We could try that. What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Damn it.
Looks like we're swimming.
Thank you.
Where now?
Working on it. This way.
Okay. After you. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his life.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings.
Just one time?
The boy just let the whole village die.
It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweet girl. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Get back to the street.
Yeah.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.